Good morning, Cougars. Today is Wednesday, March 20th. Welcome to SCTV News. I'm Ryan St. Nicholas.
And I'm Stefano McGill. Tonight, a barricade will rise in our theater. It is opening night of the SCHS production of Les Miserables. And this show has some big expectations based on what happened with last year's show. Cooper Malby, Ashley Taylor, and Dylan Shaw have a preview.
Les Miserables is one of the most successful musicals in the history of theater. Now, the SCHS Music and Theater Department has taken on the huge task of putting on a show that spans multiple years and locations and one huge barricade.
Well, building the set, we had to find a way to make our sets rotate and just find as many uses to one set as we could, which included just making basic pieces so that pieces can be added on later. This is our side unit, and this basically turns around to also show a street side. This is our main unit, the Absolute, and this turns into the barricade. It also turns around, and it's a street side. So as the barricade, we put several different large pieces on here, and it covers all the doorways, and it looks like just a pile of furniture, which is super interesting and super cool to look at.
The barricade, as they call it, it's this giant structure of chairs coming up, of like chairs stacked up and like a wall and wall. It's what the students rebelling hide under from the enemy, and it's where they shoot them and stuff in war. And that's just a big thing, and when that came in I was like, oh my god, this is really happening.
Les Mis has some big expectations, considering the last show in this theater, The Sound of Music, won San Diego Musical of the Year.
It's definitely a bigger challenge than Sound of Music, because Les Mis, there are no speaking lines. Everything has to be coordinated with music to a certain beat. So I think in that aspect, it's better than Sound of Music if we can pull that off, which I think we can.
It's very challenging, mostly because of the quantity of music that I have to learn. We get a break in between Act 1 and 2, obviously, but basically the whole thing is just playing music. And while that's very daunting, it's also very fun.
You really have to know the show, make sure you're paying attention at all times, because if you aren't paying attention for 1 second, you'll miss your cue.
I feel kind of proud of that I've been being able to put out this kind of show, like Les Mis, because it's such a wonderful show, and it's just nice to play in it.
The performers have one thing going for them. A few weeks ago, they received coaching from professional actor Dean Chisnall, who worked with our students to get them ready for this play.
There are moments in the show I still sing a silent M. Do you remember that first note I sent you on Twitter?
I think he just made it really well known that everyone in the cast is important, and if we don't all work together as one, then the production won't be as successful.
Mr. Chisnall was impressed by our entire department, and he's encouraging all students to find a night to attend this performance.
This is your homegrown talent. This is your school, and you would be a fool to miss this production. These guys are amazing, and this is a beautiful show. It's the greatest show on the planet, and you have a chance to come and see it. You must see it.
Everyone has their favorite song from Les Mis. If you want to see yours, or if you want to experience it for the first time, you only have a few more days. For SCTV News, I'm Cooper Malby.
Les Miserables runs from tonight through Sunday. All shows are at 7 in our theater, except the Sunday matinee at 2. Tickets are $10, and you'll find more information on our website. Also, tickets to the weekend shows are running out, so buy yours today.